What's up, guys? Here you guys are fishing Captain Hook. It looks like I got a catfish on. I just barely threw this shad in there, and I already got a hook on. Look at that go, man. And this is currently 10 pound test line. This river has tons of big catfish. Well, never mind, this is a carp. Check out that carp, man. Woo! Beauty. Pretty good fight. And this thing hit on shad. I'm gonna release him. A lot of people kill him, but you know, I'm not that type of person. That was fun. Right now I'm using a triple hook and the shad. I just throw the whole thing out like this. It's a waste, but I'm actually gonna put my OKR rig down for a little bit. As you can see, it's just body and tail, but it's probably not big enough to swallow it. So, hope you get a catfish going. Looks like something's taking it slowly. Now take it a little bit harder. Probably another carp sucking all the meat off. You got a little nice medium sized sand out there. And this is with the OKR rig. good size. Fish on, guys. I'm not sure what this is yet, but it's probably something pretty good size. This is what Captain Hook does before his wife's birthday. I'm telling you, when there's nothing left to catch, carp is the best thing. They never stop. And again, it's a pretty good sized one again. Put this guy on the head, part of a group of them trying to munch on this shad. Thank you. Nico Hyper, the guy. So check him out. I love catching these two. I use them for bait while I catch. Probably the next video.